Guys doing? So today's video, yeah, I'm going to try these two African outfits on to see how it looks. I haven't worn this for like oh my god, a very long time. Before I get pregnant, I tried them. They were big, and when I get pregnant, it fits, but not really. It was kind of tight. So after I gave birth, I tried to try again, and it was too small because after giving birth, I gained a lot. So today, I'm going to try these two outfits again to see how it looks like. As you guys can see, this beautiful African outfit. As you can see, I got white yellow, my favorite color, as you guys know. So let's
get into the video. Again. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Nema. I'm back with another video, guys. So this is the number one outfit, the yellow one. Guys, so now it fits and mine looks, that's what I can see. So you can wear like this. Let me show you. Let me come closer. This is the style. So this is how it looks like. You can wear like this, or you can do like this. You can take this and do it like that. And they do like this. This is how I do. When I go to church, that's how I went. That's how I do it. Is that cute, guys? Mama Africa. What do you guys think? Excuse my hair, still messed up. I tried to brush it, but it was kind of hard, that's why. Or you can do like that. You can tie. Yeah, look. It's so hard to do this on camera. So that's number one outfit. You just need to that's number one outfit. How you guys like it? Mama Africa, African Queen. If you don't believe in yourself that you are beautiful, you have a problem. Me, I'm beautiful. You see me ugly, but I'm beautiful. So, Mama Africa, African queen, you need to believe in yourself. If you don't see yourself beautiful, no one else will. You got to believe in yourself. I know I'm beautiful. So, that's my number one outfit. Last one, baby. Anyway, guys, that's outfit number two, y'all. That's outfit number two. African queen. Guys, let me tell you, I swear, if you are an African woman, you young or older, and you don't have any of this kind of outfit, you are not a real African woman. You need help. So, you guys, as you guys can see, is that cute? I'm so glad, guys. I'm so glad that can feel me. I'm so happy. Before, my gosh, was so small. It could even go like through like here. Even my hands was like boo. I didn't have no neck, but my neck is kind of coming back. So guys, that's outfit number two. See, this is the struggle. I love wearing like this, but it keep coming. It keep falling down. So, yeah. So guys, let me tell you, I got good news for you. You guys need to subscribe to my channel. You don't need to miss this. You don't wanna miss this. Guys, I have a big surprise for ya. Something good. You need to subscribe. All you need is to subscribe and turn your post notification on so you won't miss. Very soon, it's coming soon, y'all. I'm so excited. I can't wait. So stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. By the way, African mom, African queens, you know you don't have any of this. Please, you better get yourself one. Even if you are not an African and you need to try this, please comment below. Comment, bro. Your girl gotcha. But anyways, if you like this video, make sure you give a big thumbs up, a huge one. If you know you are Team Nema, give this video a big thumbs up. Yo, I'm just feeling myself right now. Even though it's big, but I'm happy. I'm happy to see that this outfit still fit me, y'all. I'm so happy. I'm so happy, happy, happy. Anyway, comment below if you want me to be more of this. Guys, I'll do it. Anything for you. Anything for you. Anyway, that was the video for today. Thank you so much for the love and support. Oh my gosh, what can I do without you guys? Nothing. So thank you so much for watching my video, for subscribing to my channel. That's my boy, Brian. Say hello. Say hi. Say hello. Say, make sure you subscribe to mommy channel. Then. Yeah, guys, subscribe to mommy channel. Mwah. Okay, guys, that's the end of the video. I love you guys so much. Stay tuned for more videos. Mwah.